Hey guys, MMM Bolt here again. I'm gonna go ahead and go through the unboxing video of my loot crate that I just received today. A lot of you guys were curious about what's gonna show up in this loot crate because it was Titanfall themed. So if no one knows what loot crate is, it's a box about this big and everything. You go to lootcrate.com to subscribe, but it's is about $13.95 per month. It can get even less if you do a multi-month subscription. But it comes with like geeky, nerdy, video gamey knickknacks and stuff like that. Sometimes it's pretty cool. Sometimes the months were kind of lame. But I really wanted to get this one because they said there was a limited edition Titanfall T-shirt, and I just had to get it. I thought it was going to be pretty cool. They said you can't get it in stores or anything. It's only through Loot Crate and EA. So let's see what that t-shirt looks like. But we'll go through it. First things first, you always get a Titanfall, or you get a book that tells you what's in the Loot Crate. This obviously is Titanfall themed, so it kind of tells you what's in store and stuff like that and what came in the box and gives a little rundown of it. But I'll leave that off to the side. I really don't read those things. First things first, we got a Titanfall lanyard. You can see the Titanfall A down there. I haven't used a lanyard since high school, so I'm not sure what I'm going to use this for. Maybe my keys or something. I use my keys on a carabiner, so maybe I'll use it for LAN tournaments or some Comic-Con or something that comes through Indianapolis or something. But leave that off to the side. And here's the t-shirts, what everybody is wanting to know. So that is the Titanfall themed t-shirt. Looks like it's got an Atlas silhouette plus a pilot in the center. It's black. Obviously, you can tell I like black t-shirts and stuff like that. And so that's pretty cool. It's limited edition. I mean, what are you going to do? These shirts are about probably 15 bucks, and then I paid 10 bucks after the discount code that they give every month, so I got the shirt for next to nothing, and then all this other stuff's free, so you can't really beat that. They do always give you candy every month. This month looks like saltwater taffy. I'm not a big saltwater taffy fan, so I probably won't be eating this. I'll give it to the fiance or something like that. Hopefully the dog doesn't get it. You might be able to hear him rustling around with his food in the background. But next up looks like a Titanfall Premium E-Guide for free. If you know some of the pro gamers, Walshy, Strongside, and Flamesword wrote the book. So that's pretty interesting. They actually went to the pros and everything. So looks like it gives you labeled maps, tips from the gamers, elite Titan and pilot tactics. So that'll be an interesting download. I'll go ahead and give that a try and see what's on there. Maybe I'll share it with you guys if you guys are curious. Shoot me a subscribe or a comment, and you can ask me what's on it or whatnot. I'm also on TitanfallGamer.com. It's a forum that is building for game ladders when private lobbies show up. So I'm on there, MMM Bolt, if you want to find what is on that guide. I'll probably put it on there because I'm sure a lot of gamers are going to be asking what's on that. Next up is Attack on Titanfall. It's just a magnet. I mean, it's a little picture and everything. There's nothing special about it, just a little magnet. So I'll throw that on the fridge or something like that. I mean, it's a magnet. What are you going to do with it? This is kind of cool. They gave you an IMC wristband. Again, I haven't used sweatbands in years. But I was kind of hoping for those three patches that you've seen since the release of Titanfall. I may actually have to just go buy those. I know Loot Crate is doing a Mega Crate that's like $700 value. They pull a name from all the subscribers, and that person wins, that person wins. I know in this Mega Crate you get an Xbox One, the Titanfall Collector's Edition, the Titanfall Controller, those three patches and stuff like that, so that's pretty cool. Again, I'm really hoping that I win that. But yeah, that wristband's pretty cool. Go ahead and tear that open. And throw that on. For instance, since I'm so sweaty and stuff like that when I play Titanfall. And I'll leave it right there on my wrist. I won't roll my sleeves up. Next is Attack on Titan anime book. This is the first edition. Be kind of curious to see if there's any kind of hidden story with Titanfall in this thing. It's just anime edition, so I haven't read an anime since high school or even probably middle school. Dragon Ball Z and stuff. Who remembers that, huh? But, yep, there's that. And then last but not least, because I see the bottom of the box, seems to be some discount codes for some big name games. Or game affiliates. We got Games Edition, mobile gaming systems. You got 30% off of that if you spend over $50, so that's pretty cool. Then on the back side, you've got 15% off Astros and 25% off Gunners. So I've already got a pair of Astro A40s. I'll definitely use this one to get some Gunners. But yeah, other than that, that is all that came in my loot crate. So, if you have any questions or comments, leave them. Subscribe, please. If not, then oh well. See ya. I'll have two more videos coming out within the next week. They are two different reviews, one for gamer gloves and one for no-scope glasses. No-scope glasses are obviously just like gunners. They have the yellow lenses, supposed to reduce the fatigue on your eyes from playing video games or using a computer and stuff. The gamer gloves are basically like squid grips, but actual gloves that go on your hands are supposed to wick away sweat and stuff, be more comfortable. So, yeah, we'll see what's in store with those when I get those. I know the no-scope glasses are on their way. I had to change my order for the gamer gloves, so they may be an extra day or so. But when they come out, I'll use them for a week, do a review, and post it up on YouTube. So thanks again for watching. Follow me at MMMBolt2013 on Twitter, and see you guys later.